Is there anything you really need to know before starting culinary school? Today I'm gonna let you know, coming right up. Hey, what's cooking guys? Marcel here again from Slamming It Out. Thank you for watching my video. What do I really need to know before I start with culinary school? I have received this question many times, and today I wanna talk about this a little bit here. So the first thing you really want to know is, do you really want to enter the world of the kitchen? Are you really aware of the fact what you are getting yourself into? So my suggestion is that you, before you start joining culinary school, do your research. If you have already friends who are working in the restaurant or hotel industry, go ask them many questions and find out how kitchen life really is. You also can go online and check out some culinary forums or some cooking forums. There are many people who share very valuable information which will help you with your decision. There are many pros and many cons. I will not go into much detail here. I have other videos on these topics, but please keep in mind, you will have to work plenty of hours. It's not a 9-to-5 job. Yeah, kitchen job is busy, 10, 12, sometimes 14 hour days. You have to skip your off days when it's very busy. Sometimes you cannot take off for 2 weeks. You have to be aware of this. So if you have eventually done your research and you are still not shocked by all these horror stories, then congratulations, then you should enroll in culinary school. Just please keep in mind that working in a real kitchen has absolutely nothing to do with what you can watch on TV on certain cooking shows. What you need to have in order to enroll in culinary school is not any special skills, because they will teach you all that in school. What you need to have in order to successfully enroll in culinary school is an open mind, the willingness to learn, also the ability to be patient, because you will have to practice patience a lot. And all the other skills you will learn anyway in school. That's why you visit the school, and that's why it takes 2 or 3 years, and you probably have to pay a lot of money. So don't worry about that. I'm talking about the mental and emotional skills you have also in order to be successfully graduating from the school later. All right, I'm done for today and I'm checking out. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, then please click the like button and give me your thumbs up. If you have any questions, concern or suggestions, then please put them into the comment sections. And if you really wanna know what real kitchen life is about, then you can visit my website www.marcelriemer.co. There you can find my blog, many more videos, and I have written a book where you can read all these stories. It's called Slamming It Out: How I Got Shit Done in 5-Star Kitchens, What TV Chefs Don't Tell You. And this is what I was just mentioning in my video. Don't follow these cooking shows and get a wrong impression. I mean, the shows are great, they are a lot of fun and they're entertaining, but they have nothing to do with real kitchen life. Everything else is written in my book. Go get it and read it. It's available on Amazon and Kindle. With that being said, I'm checking out for today. Thank you for watching my video. Stay great, stay healthy and stay safe. See you next time. And don't forget, always keep slamming it out. Bye bye.